here's the Cisco building in Melbourne at 101 Collins Street, right on the ritziest street in Melbourne. I would equate this to Fifth Avenue in New York. You have Bali and you have Louis Vuitton and Scada. And it's a nice neighborhood. The Grand Hyatt is the closest. The fact that we're in this legislature.
And there's a newspaper bed or a new idea or whatever, and so it's actually a lot more lifelike. So all of a sudden people go, oh my god, that's not the person that I was in here before.
Yeah.
Takes instantly recognise, oh, this is an operating theatre.
Wow. Yeah.
And what happens here is there, and it's the same in the other control room, when a scenario is going on, these three seats are completely full. So there's Tess, who's our manager of this education part of the centre. There'll be an anaesthetist and there'll be another nurse educator, maybe from the Alfred or the Trobe. And they're all trained in simulation education, so it's quite a specialist field. And their aim is to make it the best educational experience for the students who are all postgraduate consultants, whoever they are, who are going through the process in there.